Hello, it's Slipper here, and I'm so happy you're here because today we are playing some more Boot Camp, which is a survival series, as you can see, to help me to get better at the current version of Minecraft, because I am terrible at fighting in the current version of Minecraft. So, it's also a series where you guys can challenge me to become a better Minecrafter. So, one of your challenges was Pizza Dotson challenged me to get full iron armor. So that is what I am going to try to achieve in this episode. I'm going to go into that cave and I'm going to try to get me some armor. Okay, time to go to bed. Okay. Why are you guys so loud? Chill. You need to chill. Oh my goodness, I forgot your name. What was your name again? Stop! Gah! Okay. Oh, okay, I'm not dead yet. Okay, I probably need to fix that because somehow they're like killing them through the corner. Okay. I forgot what your name was. I feel really bad now. Sorry. Okay, I'll try to remember in the next episode. Or you guys can remind me in the comments what his name was. Because I forgot his name. But, okay. Well, we really don't have... Do we have any armor? Iron or anything? I don't think we do. I think the only thing that we tried to get was... Well, let me go back to my house. What do I have? I think all I got was some materials to make. Okay. To make shears. So I don't really have any iron. So I guess I can't really make a bucket or anything like that. I do have another stone pickaxe, so that should be good for now. And I think there was some water in this cave. So let me try to find this cave again. Okay, sheepies, don't fall down. Okay. Are you guys scared? Oh, there's a creeper down there. I think I might try to like just drop down. Oh, should I drop down? There's so many mobs down there though. I don't have a shovel, so it'll be awfully annoying to try to. Maybe I'll just go this way. Okay, I'm already hungry. I need food. I should have got some more food. Oh wait, I have potatoes. Okay. This isn't bad. Okay. So we're gonna go this way. Cause... Oh my gosh! Okay, that's not what you do. That's not what you do when you play Minecraft. Oh my gosh. Okay, I survived, kind of. I'm gonna have to use, okay, I'm gonna eat these potatoes, actually. Are you serious? Okay, can I eat a mushroom by itself? Oh, I can't. I don't wanna waste, okay, I'm just gonna eat a potato. Okay. Oh, that was crazy. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay, so there's some iron right there. Probably while we're at it, we should get some coal. Oh gosh, is it getting dark already? Okay, well, we do have torch. Oh, no. Mr. Wait, how come I can't hear you? I think he died. I don't think there's a way that they... I think I have, like, my, yeah, I don't have any of my hostile creatures on. And I don't know, should I turn on my music? I guess I will. Turn on the weather a little bit more. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, now I hear him. I don't think there's a way that they can get up here. I don't think so. Okay. So I'm just gonna get some. Oh! Iron, iron, get the iron. What am I saying, iron? This is coal! Coal, coal, get the coal. Oh yeah, look at me get all the coal. I'm getting all the coal. Watch me get all this coal. Oh yeah, Okay, so. I hear lots of zombies, that is for sure. Oh! There's iron! Oh. Okay, I'm gonna, like, do this so they can't go this way. Just gonna kind of go this way. So, oh, more iron, okay. I don't feel that comfortable being one block away from falling. Okay, I don't see some. Oh, I see that creeper right there. He'll probably fall off and fall onto my face and explode onto my face. Okay. So, I hear more zombies. Where in the world? Maybe there's like some more cave down there. Eesh. Little baddie! Oh, there you are! Oh, don't. How dare you? Okay, we'll just have like a little pit of zombies. Zombies. Aha! That's right, you guys are dying. Death be to you. I can't even. Dude, why aren't you on fire? There's two of them! I'm gonna fall in there, aren't I? Oh. Okay, I think. Okay, I just want to make sure that there's no other mobs that are trying to sneak up on me and like kill me. Okay. Might as well get those levels, right? Okay, okay, so we got 5 iron successfully. Is there any. Oh, there's that up there. Okay, let's try to get up there actually. Because who knows? Maybe it's like this big thing of iron. I don't know. It could be. Okay, so let's go up. Oh, I really wish I had like a bow. I mean, I have a bow, but I don't have arrows. Yep, I told you. Look at all this iron. Okay. Iron, get the iron, get the iron. I feel so bad that I forgot the name of my, of that, of the villager. What was his name? Was it like Harry or like Henry or something? I thought it was Harry. Was it Harry? Oh my goodness, he's not smart enough to know how to get up here, right? Dude, what are you doing? Oh. Okay, I'm glad that I fell into this water, that's for sure. I've done lots of falling today. I don't like it. Oh, there's like, I see that guy right there. Oh, let's do this. Should we do this? That probably was a bad idea. I probably could have made a water bucket. Why didn't I think of that? Oh, I'm scared now. Okay, so I have 15, and it's like takes like 30 something in order to make a full set of armor, I'm pretty sure. Okay, maybe I should just go in and be brave. What do you guys think? Well, you can't really tell me what you guys think, sadly. Oh, he's like right there, and he's just like, "Hey, how you doing? I'm just hanging out here." Creepy uncle, you can't hang out here. That's not cool. You're not cool. You can't stop dabbing. Oh, you're so cringy. Uncle Bob, stop it. Okay. Uncle Bob, go away. Get out of my room, Uncle Bob. Oh, okay. Uncle Bob got out of my room. Finally. Oh, it's so scary. Ah, I'm so scared, guys. Oh, this is probably really stupid. I probably should have just got like a simple little cave, right? Okay. I'm gonna just kind of go along the side because I'd rather go along the side than strip like then go like into the cave. I think this will be slightly safer. Okay, so there's like some iron over here, I'm pretty sure. I thought I saw some iron over here. Right? There it is. Haha. Okay, let's go in a block actually. Okay. Oh, this is too scary. Oh, it's a cave. Holy moles. Holy guacamole. What's over there? It looks like some lava. Okay, let's kind of block this off. Because I don't want no surprise attacks. I don't want no birthday surprise. It's not even my birthday. My birthday's in January, Aunt Jane. Like, why are you here? Just kidding. She's not coming. Aunt Jane is not coming because I'm locking my doors. Ugh, creepy Aunt Jane. I'm just kidding. I don't even have an Aunt Jane. I don't know who Aunt Jane is. But she's creepy. That's all I know. And she likes to surprise people with birthday cakes when it's. I did it again! I should make a water bucket. Why is this glowy? Why is this so. Oh, that's why it's glowy. Okay, what do you guys think? Should I make a water bucket? Is it worth it? Is the water bucket worth it? I think so. Okay, let's make it nice and comfy in here and cozy. Okay, let's get rid of these like odd blocks. Let's set down our crafting table. Let's make ourselves this furnace. I know I already had one, but we need a trouble furnace anyways. Come on. Let's be real. Okay. I don't know how many coal. I know that 16 would be two. Okay. I'm pretty sure that is correct. Because 8 requires, well, you divide whatever you want. Okay. I'm not gonna try to teach you the Minecraft thing because math is just bleh. But you either. So you either. I think you either divide the number of things that you want to smelt by 8, or you divide. Or you multiply. Or you multiply. Or you multiply by 8 the amount of coal? I don't remember. Oh. But I know it's by 8 because 8 pieces of coal does 64 and it's like so on. So you kind of just smelt in 8s. So one piece of coal smelts 8 pieces of said item. So I have 6 pieces, which I can make. I know 7 requires, yeah, 7 is required to do that. 4 is for that. I'm gonna make me some boots. And maybe I'll make a sword. Let's make a sword too. I should probably make a bucket, but that's okay. So if I get 4 more, then I will only need 1 piece of coal to smelt that. Do you understand what I'm talking about? I'm sorry, I'm confusing. But, yeah. So, oh, that's right. How am I gonna get some water now? Okay, let's try to, like, peek out. See if there's any, like, easy to get to water sources around here. Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, how convenient! How convenient! Come here! I got water. I'm so thirsty. Yum, yum, yum. I'm gonna drink some water. Okay. I think I'm done. Okay. Now, I'm gonna wait until I can make some pants. Guess I'll make some pants. The pants are pretty tacky, though, when you don't have a... like, look at this. Look at these pants. What are these, like, mom jeans? Like, what style are these? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I need to make another pickaxe. That would probably be a good idea. Let's make 2, actually. And I don't really have that much wood. So, that's a problem. Let's make some more sticks. Okay, let's clear our inventory. Oh, okay. Here, have some of this. Take that. Wait, what was that? Did I hear something? I don't know. Okay, take this mushroom too, because I don't want that. Mushrooms are gross. Okay, pickaxe, cobblestone, random acts of kindness. That's what I should call this. My random acts of kindness. That's funny. I'm saying what I just said was funny. That declares it as not funny. Okay. Let's get some more torchies, like, I don't know. Torchies. Get your new torchies. Okay. Wait, where am I going? Okay, I think I know where I'm going now. I was like, what? What is life? What is going on? Okay. What is that? Did I put that there? I guess so. I don't know why, but I guess I put that there. Okay, looks like it was flowing. Oh, there's the flow. Don't mess with my funky flow, Anna Grace. Don't mess with it. That's like her little thingy. That's like her Instagram bio or something. And it's really adorable. Stop being so adorable, Anna Grace, okay? Some of us aren't as adorable as you, and it's hard for us to make it out in life. Okay, get me all this coal. I don't think I really need it, and I'm kind of scared that I'm gonna be snuck up on. Who's gonna sneak? Who's sneaking over there? Should we move? Should we do- Oh, there's- Oh, he's a coal! He was like- It had like a little water- party thing. Huh. Did you have fun, piece of coal? Did you have fun? Oh! I had to laugh at that. It was funny. No, it wasn't. Oh, I don't like this. You're really so intelligent. You could have just like walked right there and you could have just like said hi, but no, you didn't. And that's what you'll get. You get, dude, like seriously, you could have just like just stepped down here to say hi and you didn't. How dare you? How dare you not say, address me respectfully? I am the queen of Cakelandia. You should give me a nice curtsy when you address me, okay? Okay. Okay. I kind of like this a little better, actually, than the big, like, out the big cave. It's not really that big, but it's... This is just like a little tiny branch. It's like a little sapling of the cave. Well, branch makes more sense. It's a little branch of the cave, and it makes me more comfortable than the big cave. Okay, I don't really need this much coal, but we're gonna grab it anyways because coal. Okay. And levels. It also gives you lots of levels. Okay, and there's iron over here, of course. I just ignored it temporarily. I knew it was there. Do 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 do. Okay, so hello there, buddy. You can't come up here. A pear kinda sounds like I said a pear. I did not mint. You can't come to this party, Steve. Okay? Don't bring all your friends. Oh. I don't like that. I don't like that. Oh. Give it to me, but I... Oh, I don't like that. Okay. I just need two more pieces and then I can, like... Come on. Ugh. Yay! Aha! That's right. That's right. I didn't get murdered yet. Oh, are you serious? Come on, you one piece of iron. Why you gotta be that way? Why you gotta... I don't like... Oh, is that a baby zombie? Baby zombie, why? Baby zombie, why? Oh, I don't want to do that, actually, because then that baby zombie might be able to go, like, peekaboo, I see you, and I'll be like, get out of here! I'm using the restroom trying to do my hair, okay? Okay, baby zombie? Okay. Okay, so all I have left is 8 for my chest plate and 5... for my helmet. I'm gonna do that because I don't know why, but I just don't feel comfortable. Okay, so add that together and that equals 13, right? Am I correct? I feel like I'm incorrect. Okay, so it takes 2 to... Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's correct. So... And I have more than enough, right? Correct. I'm pretty sure I do. Okay. We have a chest plate now. Look at our fancy chest plate. Oh, I always don't really like wearing helmets because look at my adorable bunny ears. And that ch the helmet like covers it up. And I'm just like, helmet. Don't cover me up. My bunny ears are fabulous and they need to be seen by the world. 'Cause they're winners, 'cause that makes me a winner. You saw my most recent video, you would understand that. Well, was it on that video? Or was it? I think it was actually the SkyWars video on my other channel that I talked about being a winner. But yeah, if you've seen that video, then you would understand. Okay, I'm scared. Should I do it? Oh. Hello down there. That could be possibly just like a little. I mean, I know that's my previous passage, but still, it's still scary. Come here and fight me! Fight me! Come up. Come up here, I dare you. I dare you to. Those skellies are so OP. They're just strafing and like they got like aimbots. Like, come on, Minecraft. Come on. Not all of us are as talented as skeletons. I mean, all they do is probably just practice, like archery. And they probably don't even eat. Like, look at them skinny bones. You don't even eat some chicken. Ate some chicken. You need to eat some food, honey. Okay, you need to eat some food because Aunt Jane, she came into your room one day trying to wish you happy birthday, and you didn't even eat the cake. You're crazy. Ugh, these mobs, they're getting on my nerves. I'm just trying to do my thing. Okay, I don't really know what I should do now. I kind of feel like I want to like staircase up now because I don't really feel like dealing with this. It's probably still night. Most likely it is, but he can't spawn over here though because he has to. Hey buddy, I looked at you. That's right, get angry. Ha ha, I'm looking at you. You can't hurt me. Come here, I dare you to. Oh. He's not even angry. Hi, I'm looking at you. They need to fix that corner thing. Like, Minecraft got that glitch that you like monsters, like zombies and mobs can like hurt you through corner blocks. Like they can like if they're right there, they can hurt you. That shouldn't be right. Okay, I'm looking at you. I'm gonna pour some water. Your face. Did he leave? Come on, uncle. Uncle. What's your problem? I'm just trying to say hi. Okay? You need I see you're on a diet. You're looking good, buddy. You're looking good. Haha. Not working. Oh, he's like right there. What? I'm like trying to like pour some water on him. Here, drink some water, buddy. Haha! Did he just teleport away? Come back! Come back! Uncle! Why did I do that? I probably should just... Okay, I don't really know what I'm doing. I think I'm gonna get this this other... If it's... Oh, they're like up in my ear! Get out! Get out! I'm trying to do my hair in here, okay? Okay, Larry? Okay? I'm in the bathroom, yeah, and I took like... I'm only taking like 10 minutes. You see this hair? Like, you should be proud of me because it don't even take me that long to get ready. But you're up in here just yelling at me, trying to get out. Okay, Larry. Okay, I'll get out. You can... Oh, you can use the restroom now. It's really not that... low. It's not low enough for, like, lava pools. It's more like lava... Lava flow. Lava flow. Okay. I don't like it. I don't like it. Okay. Let's just do that while we make some more torchies. That one piece of coal just gotta be that way. I'm not really that OCD. I'm OCD over, like, some things. Not everything. But some things. Not everything. Some people are just OCD about everything. Just chill, okay? It's not gonna be the end of the world if that painting is off-centered. Let me know in the comments below if you're OCD. Are you OCD? Because I'm not. Not really. I mean, sometimes, but not really. Okay, I guess let's journey out. Look at me! So organized. Okay, I bet there's, like, nothing down. Oh, no, I was wrong. There is something down here. There's some iron. Okay, I know this was probably a really boring episode, but it's already been, like, 30 minutes, so, you know. In the next episode, hopefully, you know, maybe this series will be a little more entertaining. Because, unfortunately, that's just how this is. You know, caving is not really entertaining when you're doing it or if you're watching it. It's not so bad when you're doing it, but and it's not terrible. I mean, of course, fishing is, like, the worst thing in Minecraft. It's just terribly boring, you know what I mean? It's just terribly boring. Okay, you go there. Okay, I'm scared. Okay, I'm gonna explore this little area first. I'm scared. I'm probably gonna die or something. Oh, is this like a branch of the... I think this is a branch. Okay. Well, no, this is like a really big cave, actually. And looks like the... What level are we at? Let me look real quick. And let me... do this. So... okay. We are at level... what are we at? Level 33. But... down here... down there, that's probably like level... it could be a level 11. It could be diamond level. So we might be able to get diamonds in the next episode, guys. That's pretty cool. Okay, well... I'm sorry that this was... I know that this was probably not the most entertaining episode, but if you did watch it, I really appreciate it. Unfortunately, the way that this series is, I mean, unless you guys want me to, like, edit out the, all of the, you know, caving and stuff, but I kind of wanted this series to be very raw footage, just, you know, be able to do everything with you, because it kind of teaches me how to, the truth is, it's kind of teaching me how to commentate, and really just kind of help me in the future, so that if there is in situations where, I don't know, if it's like a event, it's some kind of event, like maybe a UHC, that if there is boring footage like this, I actually have something to say, and I do know how to commentate it. So that's pretty much, that's the main focus of this series, is to kind of, you know, have that raw footage, sometimes boring footage, but to be able to you know, nicely commentate things. So, I guess I'll just go over here. It's not the most pretty background. Maybe this one's a little bit nicer. Okay. Okay. So, guys, if you like this video, give a care to that like button. And if you want to see more epic content and probably more entertaining content than this video was, then slay that subscribe button, and of course, slay the day. Also, I would love for you guys to comment below some more challenges for me. I have successfully completed the challenge of getting full iron armor, and I think the next challenge might be to get diamonds. I mean, who knows? Maybe I just won't like surface. Maybe I'll just stay down here and try to find diamonds. What do you guys think? I know caving is not that entertaining, but I hope that you still enjoyed this video and you still are interested in this series. I know it's a longer series and it's, you know, of course, raw footage, but I wanted to have a series like this again to help me with commentary and also just to have a series. You know, some people do like, you know, the longer videos. Some people do like to see the full story and how everything is created. So, you know, I guess it's kind of for those people who do appreciate like the full footage, the full, who like to see the big picture, the full story of a video instead of just kind of like the highlights of a video. So, anyways, I guess this is, like, a good video to watch, like, while you're, like, doing something, like, doing schoolwork or something like that. So, sometimes it's good to kind of have slightly boring videos to watch, because then you could watch videos while you're doing your homework, but it's not super distracting. It's something you can enjoy without, like, watching necessarily, kind of, you know, sometimes I like to do that. Sometimes I like to watch videos while I'm doing stuff. So I don't know. Let me know in the comments below if you do stuff while you watch these kind of videos. What kind of, do you do stuff? Do you just watch the video? Like, just kind of let me know in the comments below. But anyways, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I guess I already did my outro. I don't really want to jump down there, so I think I'm. Oh, no, don't jump that way. Okay, I'm gonna jump from up here, actually. I'm still in F5 mode, but I'm gonna do. Okay. Okay. So again, slay the day, slipping out. Woo! Yeah, I need to eat some potatoes because I lost some hearts there. That was an intense slipping out. But I'm also so happy that you can come in now. You just like awkwardly like sidewalked in.